first award as a fashion designer in Paris was so exciting. I was so happy that everyone liked my design. And soon, my studio was overflowing with orders. It seemed everyone wanted one of my designs, which was great. I was having so much fun designing clothes for friends and clients that it took me a while to realize something. I need help. If my fashion line is going to grow, I'll need a fashion assistant to help me design clothes. How about it? Would you like to be a fashion designer? Great! I'm so excited! I think we'll work really well together. Here, let me show you around. This is my design table, where we'll design all the clothes. After all the outfits are finished, we can check out the model board and choose the models we want to wear the clothes. And when that's done, then we can plan out the actual runway, how our models should walk and pose, and how the whole show will come together to make our clothes look their best. Yes? Yes, of course. Cheerleading outfits? Oh, I'm sure we can do that. No problem. Okay, thank you. Wow, for the start of the school year, the district wants us to design new cheerleading outfits for their cheer squad. This will be fun.
Hi, Barbie, how's it going?
Teresa, I am so glad to see you. This studio's an absolute mess, and I have tons of orders for clothes I have to fill. My new assistant here is going to help out with the clothes, but we could sure use you on the team, too.
Absolutely. We'll all make a great team. I'll handle the phones and clean up the studio. You two start working on the clothes.
Barbie, the superintendent of the city's high school wants to hold a show for all the parents and teachers to highlight new cheerleader outfits. They'll need 3 different designs for the show. Being on the cheer team was fun, and I've got some great ideas I've been waiting to try out. Something sassy and full of spirit. They'll have to look their best and still be able to do somersaults and flips. You should start at your design board, and I'll round up some models for you to choose from.